further, I really want to say a few things. I was introduced to the Galaxy Note 3 today, and first of all, I'm honored that Chroma and Samsung chose me to come and launch this phone for them. Let me tell you, it's really not only a phone. This looks like a phone. What does this look like to you guys? It looks like a watch, right? It's the coolest thing you'll ever see in any market in the world. It's an amazing, it's called the Galaxy Gear. It's an amazing, amazing accessory that you can buy with your phone, and it does everything that your phone will do. So please, after this event, please go, do check out this gadget. It's an amazing thing. Or is it more about the look? You know, personally, I am an absolute gadget freak, and they will know because I shop from Chroma all the time. Everything in my house is bought from Chroma. So I actually look at both. I look at initially if it appeals to me, and then I have to see what it can offer. You know, it is totally about the quality. The great thing about the Galaxy Note 3 is that it's really sleek looking. It's very sophisticated looking. It has a beautiful back, and it's really like 20 computers in 200, if I can say that. It really offers you everything that you can dream of. Only when I'm not sleeping, I'm not on my phone. Otherwise, all day.
The most interesting parts about the launch of the Note 3 is the sheer color range that's going to come. There are three base variants. There's black, white, and blush pink. Not only this, there are four different types of covers. So there is the back cover, as we conventionally know it, the S-View cover, the book cover, and there are also certain psychedelic, some metallic cover colors. Now, there are four different types of colors, and each of these will have 6 to 9 different colors. So we are here talking about over 25 covers for the Note 3, 25 different types of colors and types of covers, a lot of accessories.
Another great feature, you asked me about the feature, I can cover. What do you call that, Ashim? That circular thing what you demonstrated, that makes a hell of a lot of difference for people like me. If you're traveling in the car or you're in the middle of a meeting and you get a call.
That's the AirView action commands. When you pull the S Pen out, automatically this carousel type of a display comes up, and there are 5 different options to click and command your phone to do various things. That's an extremely unique feature of the S.